We will continue to prioritize ecological conservation and pursue a green and low-carbon path to development. China will strive to peak carbon dioxide emissions before 2030 and achieve carbon neutrality before 2060.